with another lazy day of Fortnite, where I can take it a lot more easy and hopefully do some more commentating, as opposed to when a fighting match where often any FGC game I tend to have to buckle down and concentrate and end up just talking in the form of my DP. Of course, sometimes I get lost in thought and don't say anything in this game either, but you know, it goes. We're working on it. I actually just had a match where I was the second person left, but I didn't bother to upload that one because I didn't like even shoot at anybody. It was pretty much me just chilling the whole time. And I don't even think I said anything. I was too flabbergasted. I like this umbrella way more. Oh, hey-o. I won't get hurt by fall damage if I jump with her. The fact that the footsteps are so steady makes me think it's an NPC, but obviously there's people around here too. What kind of snipe is this? Oh, my favorite. If I could just get to the roof that I demolished. See, I can rebuild it. Shit. Sniper. Settle again. Of course, I always seem to be on a dead side of town. Either I'm on a dead side of town or I get ambushed and die in 2 seconds. Probably gonna come out over here or over there. Oh, no, he's just come up to the roof then. Come on. Gotta work on my aim. Sometimes it's better to strafe aim. Hey, there's somebody over here too. I hit that motherfucker. If I blew up the truck. Hey, he's out of cover. Uh-huh, sucker. Oh, we're good, we're good. I thought the line was... over there somewhere, but what about the guy who was in that building? Cute every last one. Somebody's nearby. I don't always trust bombs in this game, but they can be okay sometimes. That. Nothing personal, kid. Nothing personal, kid. 30 people. Not too shabby. Those med myths could be real good. I don't really understand crash pads. Maybe now's a good time to experiment. Let's see what it does. Okay. There's a whole line of soldiers, NPCs. Sure is dark in here. Is that the storm that's so loud? No NPCs ever drove cars. For fuck's sakes. My fucking shield. So let's scope out the land. No signs of life. We're down to 7. I tend to make it to the last few just because I don't run into anybody. Am I heading toward that castle? No, it's gonna head toward like Mega City. The storm should go around here. Probably either there. But I've got my trusty, dusty travel machine. Themselves a little house. And then just abandoned it. I wish there was a better way to sort your shit. Is there? could just drag it. Yeah, I just put my weapons together. Gunfire from each way. No signs of what? Where's a bomb when I need it? I'm just big chilling, dude. Trees are covering the view. Well, that works. And it's safer. We'll have to get off this thing, but only after fucking trees, man. This to launch myself dead away. No sign of these people other than the shots. Damn, trees are too thick. Now's my time to go. Material. Sheesh. Why is that not showing up on thermal? Does he have some kind of anti-thermal gear on? give you much time. Couldn't quite get an angle on them. They had much better weapons and I still almost had them. If I hadn't ran out of shotgun ammo, that would have been game. Yes, we know. Let's try this again. Shoot in the lobby. I don't know why they bother to put NPCs in a game like this. Except for the ones that like sell you things, but like not ones that shoot at you. Oh shit, I got distracted by the car. Yeah, well, I thought I'd be able to talk more playing this game. I find myself trying to listen so hard that I can't really talk. But we'll know when it kind of, you know, when it's a quieter time. Plus, what is it there really is to say? You know what I mean? Another thing about like the better YouTubers who talk about stuff like what do they talk about a lot? Do they talk about the game? Do they talk about life? Love? Sexuality? I don't know. Thank you. want some of that. I'm more of an assault rifle kind of guy. But this might be better than this pump shotgun anyway. Or is it the same? You don't. Well, just as soon as I get rid of my shot. Yeah, a lot of this shit. Another one? What did I do? Too many damn woods and shit. It's like they don't want people to get too close to each other. I prefer a more elegant approach. Well, shit. Reminds me of that Nine Inch Nails song, "Where is everybody?" Somebody have the sound effects sound the same in this game that I'm not even sure what I'm being shot at. You know what I mean? Back to the next one.